What is good, Mexit planners? As remote workers and digital nomads become more prevalent in the world, access to technology that allows for work from anywhere has become essential. One such technology is virtual private networks, or VPNs. In the past, I've produced two informative videos on this subject. The first video is entitled, Don't Get Fired, Essential Information You Need to Know About VPNs. And the second is how to choose the best VPN router for remote workers, expats, and digital nomads. You can find the links to both of those videos in the description below. So today I want to talk to you about the frequently asked questions that I get about VPNs. But before we dive into those frequently asked questions, I must emphasize the importance of obtaining permission from your company before working abroad remotely. With all of that out of the way, let's address the top four questions that I've received about VPNs in the past. The number one question I receive about VPNs is, can VPNs hide your physical location of your computing device? The answer to that question is yes. VPNs can hide your physical location by encrypting your computer traffic and changing your IP address to that of the VPN server. The second question I get is, can my company tell if I'm using a VPN? Answer to that is, it depends on the security sophistication of your organization. Large government agencies and Fortune 500 companies are likely able to detect VPN usage. Also relatively easy to tell that a new IP address might be from a VPN server. I've helped numerous clients successfully deploy VPNs to continue working abroad. To dispel any misinformation about VPNs, I'm excited to announce a comprehensive course that covers the basics of how VPNs work, key features to look for, and the security capabilities available to your corporate IT security professionals. Upon completing the VPNs Essentials course, you will have the knowledge to make an informed decision about VPNs and how to set up various deployment scenarios to keep your physical location anonymous. You can download the VPN Features Quick Reference Guide for free at the link in the description below. The third question I get is, do all VPN service providers provide the same level of protection? And the answer to that is no. VPN services vary in their ability to keep your data secure and anonymous. Some VPN services do not log any information, while others have more servers and clients for different operating systems. Some VPN services also have advanced features like obfuscation to bypass deep packet inspection firewalls in countries like China. And the last question that I most often receive, can you install VPN on any router? And the answer to that question is no, not all routers support VPN clients. Most routers can easily set up a VPN server, but not all can act as a VPN client. Until next time, Mexit Plans Monty, I'm out.